Hello, everyone, and thank you for coming to my junior recital. I'm really happy that I'm able to do this in person. So let's get started. This first piece is for bassoon and live electronics. Now, due to a variety of unfortunate circumstances, my bassoon player actually was unable to perform this piece live today, but I will be performing the live electronic portion with the recorded take of the bassoon section of this. So, yeah. This next piece, I'm going to be joined by two of my very good friends, Michael and Hamish. Let me... Thank you. Thank you.
Now I see what you mean by straight there.
This next piece is going to be a fixed media piece. We're going to move a few things before that. But yeah, shout out to these two for, I was originally like halfway through writing another piece when I, some of you may know this, I was hospitalized earlier this semester. Basically, I was having a bunch of awful physical symptoms, and I was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes, which is, you know, a little wild, although at this point, I'm just like, I'm living with it. So the day after I got out of the hospital, I wrote this entire piece, sent it to them, and I was like, I sent it to them, you know, and I was like, we're rehearsing this in 2 days. So shout out to these two for being total champs about that. Yeah. Okay, so here's this fixed media piece. It's called The Forest, the Ocean, the Shore. I'm Thank you. Okay, we're gonna move a few more things around now, and then we'll move on to the next piece. So, take like a brief, like 2 or 3 minutes. Alright, this next piece is a piece called Moving On, and it's almost subtitle, but like actual title. It's also called Portrait Number 5. This is part of an EP I'm working on called Portraits. It's 5 sort of sonic moments that are each like sort of 2 to 3 minutes in length. And that will be coming out by the end of April, so stay on the lookout for that. I'm bringing the boots off for this because I'm playing bass synthesizer pedals. So this is Portrait Number 5, Moving On.
Thank you.
All right, now this next piece is going to be the last piece. But before that, I want to give a couple of shout-outs and thank yous. First things, shout-out obviously to everybody who agreed to perform with me in this. Hamish and Michael, and also my friend Lee, who was the bassoonist on the first piece, and also Jeremy and Becca, who will be playing on this last piece. Shout outs to my friends Claire and Nick, both of whom contributed recordings to the Fixed Media piece. Shout out to basically my tech crew, slash sound people, slash lighting people, slash everything. Pablo, Kira, and Claire. Basically running the whole like sound, you know, board and also stream right now. And then, of course, a big shout out to the conservatory and the Tamara department. Obviously, this would not have been possible without them. And big thanks to, you know, all the Tamara faculty, Tom, Eli, Ari, who is on sabbatical right now, but who has been my advisor my whole time at Oberlin and who I studied with last semester. Abby, especially thanks to Abby for being super helpful also in moving gear today. And just in general, being amazing when it comes to, like, you know, being there when something goes wrong. And of course, thanks to Ami, who is my student professor this semester, and without whom this would not have been even a little bit possible. And just also the whole Tamara department students and their undying support. Y'all are great. Yeah, so this is the last piece, and I can ask the band to come up on stage here with me. This piece is called Ex Animo Victoria, Part 1. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you all for coming. I hope you enjoyed this recital. Have a good night.